Jack represents, I guess, the stability. You know, he's got two sides to his story here, and you're the grounding influence on him, aren't you? What was your experience working kind of with Alex, with Otto, with Brennick, and all those kind of guys? How was it for you?
It was such a pleasure. We had such a good time, and it was so easy to kind of enter into that space of best friends, big sister, kind of home body. So I had an amazing time. It was wonderful.
Did you click straight away? Did it take a while?
I think so. No. I don't think it took a while at all. I think we clicked.
In the audition.
At the auditions.
Yeah.
I guess that's why you got the gig. Jack's kind of a stabilizing force throughout all of the episodes then. Is she going to get swept up into a hellhole of espionage?
Oh no, those are secrets. I can't tell you any of that. But she loves Alex and will do anything for him.
She doesn't stay at home for the whole series though. We can say that, right? There are Mrs. Jones and Jack moments later on, so...